G'day lads, Mr. Guy here. Once again, playing Bound. There's been less than 5 seconds between my last recording and this one. I just wanted to get straight back into it. I've got my watch on me this time, so I know how long I've been recording for, so I should be able to get a full hour out of it. I think that this actually might end up being the last episode, because this doesn't seem like a particularly long game. But it looks like it's doing alright. I think this might actually be the last episode. Hello, mother. I'm red this time. Wait, am I? I'm changing color constantly. I think this is like all of the previous ones in one go. So the more I move, the more I change color. That's kind of cool. So, I don't know. Gravity? What gravity? Oh, hello. I'm upside down now. Where'd you go? What are you doing? This is trippy. There's another one. Or is that the same one? As a kid, because it's like holding a paper plane and swishing it around. So I feel like that's actually a kid. I can't tell which is which though, because they all look the same, but the colours are different. But every time I come onto a new level, everyone's colours are different. Even my character's colours are different. So it's impossible to tell who's who. Not at a glance, at least. I'm feeling that's one of the adults. And he's on fire for some reason. And did you? Yeah, I fell. Okay. That didn't work. So am I missing something here or? Yay. where I'm not supposed to go down there? Can I jump over there? It'd be hard to see anything in this one. So the mother earlier was saying that there's a seed of evil in us, we just don't know when it's going to start growing. So maybe those giant things are what we turn into when we do. What are you? A broken. It's broken. Excuse me. Hello. Check the door on the ladder. Back up. Nice landing. to take a few leap of faith, sir. Ball, find a ball, give me the ball, give me the ball, find a ball, find the ball. Keep running. That's it, keep running. So, just doing some reading. So, kids throwing paper planes, standing on a bed. She's worried he's gonna hurt himself. That's pretty much what just happened in the other game. She asked the savior to throw her, which I'm guessing would be him. And their mother came out saying, stop, that you're gonna hurt yourself, so this is what she's doing. So, yeah, where's the door? Here it is. Oh, it's not, that's a window. Oh, it's a little girl. Oh, it's more, it's a lot more. believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I believe I can soar. Let my wings fly through that open door. I believe I can fly. All the planes following. Come on, planes. Follow me. Kiss my butt. I'm gonna have a look around this time because I think I was missing stuff before. So I got the little boy. He's covering his face. Is he hurt or? So, kids dragging mum, mum's dragging boy, boy's crying? I'm not sure. It's like she's trying to stop both of them from running off, but they're both trying to go in different directions. We're straight back here, not looking at the book this time. I'm guessing I'm the queen now for some reason. Mother's disappeared. And now I'm back to being ballet, new one. There's mother, and I'm guessing brother. Hi. Fine. carnivore. That's quick. What's he trying to chase? Trying to stop his sister, but the mother's stopping him. What are you trying to get to though? Father's leaving. Ouch. So yeah, definitely the daughter. I'm guessing that's the father in there. Either go X and I'm guessing meet the father, or go circle back with brother. I want to find out what happens with the father, so I'll probably end up doing both. Still got a fair bit of time left in this recording, so I should be able to get both done. Oh, that's the end. Would the same thing happen if I chose to go with the brother instead of the father? Don't know. Well, plastic. Bloody good job, guys, because that looks... That was a very beautiful game. Very well done. Okay. I don't want to start again. I want to go back to. I'm gonna go back to the ending. See if anything different will happen. I don't know. I don't want to go screwing around with it. But thank you guys very much for watching. That was the last episode of Bound. Developers, Plastic. Amazing job. It was absolutely beautiful. Bit of a sad story, though. It's sort of one of those picture can speak a thousand words kind of thing, because I don't think there was any words actually spoken. Well, kind of was, but they weren't really speaking English, but you know what I mean. But yeah, great job. Very good job. Thank you very much for watching. I'm not going to ask you to like. I'm not going to ask you to subscribe. I am going to ask you to please comment down below. Let me know what you thought. This was Mr. Guy. I'll be seeing you.